Thank you for joining us at 5. Fallout has been swift today after the Hennepin County attorney announced she was dropping murder charges against Trooper Ryan Londregan in the death of Ricky Cobb II.
Arlie Ragoose has been following this news since it first broke yesterday. He joins us now with reaction from all sides of this. Lou, what are they saying?
Lauren and Rena, first, the Hennepin County attorney, Mary Moriarty, came out firing, saying she does not regret charging Minnesota State Trooper Ryan Londregan with murder, even though she now says they would lose at trial. And then Governor Tim Walz said the wheels were in motion and he was about to take the case away from Moriarty. Finally, defense attorney Chris Maddle fired back at Moriarty, disputing many of the claims she made this morning.
This was one of the hardest decisions I've ever made.
Hennepin County Attorney Mary Moriarty apologized to the family of Ricky Cobb for dismissing the charges against the state trooper that killed him during a traffic stop last summer. But she was not sorry for bringing murder charges against Ryan Londregan in the first place.
We believed then, and we believe now, based on that evidence, we made the correct decision to charge Mr. Londregan.
But Moriarty now believes a jury would not convict Londregan, so she's dropping the charges. She cites two things. State Patrol trainers now saying Londregan correctly followed policy and training and was justified in his use of force, plus word that Londregan planned to testify that Cobb reached for Londregan's gun just before the shots.
My guess, by the way, is that because Londregan opened the door, pointed the gun at him and started screaming at him, that his hand was coming up to protect himself. But the video doesn't prove that, and it doesn't disprove what Londregan says.
The county attorney's office had this from day one.
A furious Chris Maddle, Trooper Londregan's defense attorney, says there was nothing new about the evidence Moriarty cites.
And for her to come out now and say, oh my gosh, I had no idea that the defense was hiding this great evidence, is just plain absurd.
Maddle played back the body camera video, counting 15 times the troopers asked Cobb to get out of his car before the troopers told Cobb he was under arrest and opened the car doors.
Yet now, she wants to come here and claim, surprised, that he was opening up a car door to effectuate an arrest.
In Moriarty's press conference, she also had strong words for Governor Tim Walz, who now says he was going to take the case away from her.
Why is it appropriate for a governor who has never picked up the phone to call me, who is not a lawyer, who does not understand the nuances of this case, to talk about it publicly? To center Mr. Londregan as being the victim in this case?
But Londregan's attorney believes he is.
How about somebody being a little bit sorry for what Ryan Londregan had to go through? How about one apology from the county attorney for putting him through this mess?
Londregan is still on paid leave from the state patrol while they finish an internal investigation. His attorney says Londregan wants to stay in law enforcement. And the civil case brought by Ricky Cobb's family is still active. They said in a statement today, in part, apparently all you have to do is bully the prosecutors enough and the charges will just go away. Rena?
A lot going on there. All right, thank you, Lou.